Whoa there! Have you seen those headlines about Japan bringing back the old YF-23 fighter jet? They're everywhere, and they sure know how to grab your attention, don't they? But hold on a second. Don't believe everything you read. Those stories are designed to catch your eye, but they often leave out important details or twist the facts. They're more about getting clicks than telling the whole truth. Japan isn't dusting off an old plane from a museum or storage facility. The YF-23 was a fascinating piece of aviation history, but it's not making a comeback. Instead, Japan is collaborating with international partners to build a cutting-edge, brand new fighter jet. This isn't just a solo project, it's a global effort involving some of the brightest minds in aviation. This ambitious project is called the Global Combat Air Program, or GCCAP for short. It's a forward-thinking initiative aimed at developing the next generation of fighter jets. The YF-23 was indeed a neat plane, a marvel of its time, but it's now a part of history. It had its moment in the spotlight, but that moment has passed. The YF-23 lost out to the YF-22, which eventually evolved into the formidable F-22 Raptor. The F-22 has been a cornerstone of modern air combat. Japan is looking to the future, aiming for the newest and most advanced technology, not something from the past. They're investing in innovation and progress. They're working on a new fighter jet called the FX. This project represents the future of Japanese air defense and technological prowess. Those tricky headlines want you to worry about China and Russia. They play on fears and anxieties to make you think Japan is reacting out of fear. They make it seem like Japan is scared and scrambling to catch up, but that's not the full story. Sure, Japan wants to be safe and secure, but this new program is about more than just defense. It's about collaboration, innovation, and building the best technology with trusted international partners. So, don't let the fake news fool you. Always dig a little deeper and look for the real story behind those sensational headlines. Japan is not just reviving old technology, they're building the future of fighter jets, pushing the boundaries of what's possible in aviation. A long time ago, the US Air Force embarked on a mission to develop a super stealthy fighter jet that could dominate the skies and evade enemy radar. Two prominent aerospace companies, Northrop and McDonnell Douglas, took on the challenge and built some truly remarkable planes that pushed the boundaries of technology. One of these innovative aircraft was the YF-23, a sleek and futuristic-looking jet that captured the imagination of many aviation enthusiasts. The YF-23 was not only visually striking but also boasted incredible speed and stealth capabilities, making it seem like a plane from a sci-fi movie. However, the competition was fierce, and another impressive aircraft, the YF-22, developed by Lockheed Martin and Boeing, was also in the running. After thorough evaluations and tests, the US Air Force ultimately decided that the YF-22 was the better fit for their needs. As a result, the YF-23, despite its impressive design and capabilities, was retired and placed in a museum, where it remains a testament to innovative engineering. The story of the YF-23 ended there, with the aircraft becoming a piece of aviation history for enthusiasts to admire. Despite occasional rumors, there are no plans to bring the YF-23 back into service. Experts agree that its time has passed. Japan, for instance, has shown no interest in reviving old aircraft models like the YF-23. Instead, they are looking ahead, focusing on the future with their cutting-edge FX jet and the ambitious GCAP program, which aim to set new standards in aviation technology. Japan wants to have the best air force. They're building a new fighter jet, the FX, to replace their older F-2 jets. This new jet will be amazing. The FX will do everything. It will fight other planes, attack targets on the ground, and even mess with enemy electronics. Japan is putting lots of cool tech into it, like artificial intelligence, super stealth, and even hypersonic weapons. This isn't just about replacing old planes. Japan wants to be the best in the world at making fighter jets. The FX shows how smart and strong Japan is. The Global Combat Air Program, or GCAP, is all about teamwork. It's a groundbreaking initiative that brings together the best minds from different parts of the world. The United Kingdom, Italy, and Japan are working together to build a super-duper sixth-generation fighter jet. This collaboration is not just about sharing resources but also about combining expertise and innovation. They know that working together is better than working alone. By pooling their knowledge and skills, they can achieve something truly remarkable. Each country brings something special to the table. The unique strengths of each nation complement one another perfectly. The UK is great at building things. Their expertise in manufacturing and engineering is second to none. Italy knows how to make fast planes. Their experience in aerodynamics and speed is invaluable. And Japan is super smart with technology. Their advancements in electronics and software are cutting edge. They want to build a fighter jet that's better than anything else. This new aircraft will push the boundaries of what's possible. It will be super stealthy, have amazing sensors, and be able to fly anywhere. The jet will be designed to operate in any environment, from deserts to Arctic conditions. They'll even use artificial intelligence and robots to make it even better. These technologies will enhance the jet's performance and capabilities. The GSCAP is changing how we think about fighter jets. It's not just about building a new aircraft, it's about revolutionizing the future of aviation. The GSCAP is still new, but everyone is excited about it. It could change everything about fighter jets. The next few years will be important. They need to go from drawings to real planes. It will be hard, but it will be worth it. The GSCAP isn't just about a new plane, it's about how countries can work together to build amazing things and keep everyone safe. It's a look into the future of flying, where friends work together to make the world a better place.